Hello, Jenny. What do we have today?
Hello, Connie. Today we are showing the 2-inch thermal transfer wristband label printer.
Okay.
Yes. Now let me open the cover and we can see inside. Here is the label we are setting already.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the ribbon. Mm-hmm. Then I open the ribbon. You can see the label sensor is here. And this is the black mark sensor.
Mm-hmm.
It can recognize the label length position.
Okay.
In the correct. Yes.
So I have a question. Can we use this printer without ribbon?
Yes, it's the direct thermal and the thermal transfer.
Okay, let's do some printing now.
Yes, we try to print 2 pages.
Oh, I see there is a QR code and barcode printout.
Yeah, also 01 and 02.
Mm-hmm. Yes. What is this?
Yes. Because it can print the sequence numbers, so you can see the different number 01, 02 inside the page.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. So where we can use this printer?
Like the hospital patients.
Okay.
Events like the music festival. And the exhibition baggage.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Wow, this is a multifunctional printer.
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much.